50th annual Hunger Games. Here are the contestants. Now you may be thinking, why are there only four contestants? Due to budget cuts, we only are able to provide for four contestants with the sponsorships and whatnot. First contestant is John Smith. Yeah. It has been told that he has 9 lives. And
nine.
Can somehow... That's not 9,
nine.
Mate.
It's... Nine.
There we go.
Nine.
Nope. Okay. Close enough.
Bring it around.
And he has been able to survive multiple death-causing things. He's also kind of mental. Our second contestant is Bartholomew. And... I have no idea. Yeah. I have no idea how to pronounce the third contestant's name.
My name is Konijon.
Okay.
I am not from your country, but I go Kanvo on you.
You go Thai.
Kanvo.
I don't think Russia exists anymore. That's a problem. What? What? I don't understand. Next contestant. And the final contestant. Carl. I have no idea why her name is Carl. And...
Shake it, John! Shut up!
Games will begin in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, it's the fabled rush to the cornucopia to grab a weapon. Carl seems to get one first. Then Russian, Spanish, Indian lady gets another one. And that's quite the amount of running. I don't think she got anything. Okay, a leaf. That works. All right. Wait, what's that?
I'm all right.
How are you okay?
Yeah. I survived the missile. It's okay. Oh, there's no more weapons. Oh, I'm so tired. I'm just going here.
Best get out of here before someone kills you. Yeah, I think she's screwed. I don't get how he's alive! What the... There's no way!
Coffin.
What? Oh, right.
Yummy.
Poison muffin. Works every time.
Oh.
Heck yeah.
There's
what the crap?
Ooh, a muffin.
What? What? I don't... What? I don't... What? He died again. Oh. What?
Okay.
What? What?
That was...
I don't understand. He's some sort of a god. Oh my god. All right, what seems like the first conflict of the day, these two... What? What? That makes... I don't... What's with this guy? Okay. First death of the day, I guess. All right. I think that actually killed him. I don't know if... That's not possible. That's not even possible.
I'm busy.
How's that even work?
I'm so busy.
Did they say something about 9 lives or something? If he has it, he's got to be using them up really fast. Wait, what? What was that? No idea where that car came from, but it didn't kill him? Are you? He's creeping me out. Yep, he's dead. Finally. Wait. What?
Mr. Cameraman!
What? What? No, Matt!
Due to technical difficulties, there will be a new narrator. Sorry for the inconvenience. Our new victor! Carl!
Wait, isn't he supposed to be dead? How is he dead? That makes no sense.
He used up all 9.
Aren't I supposed to be dead too?
Pretty much.
Okay.
And sorry for the inconvenience.
Thank you.